this set, especially in those early auditions. You see me hold the paper up over my face, you know, I just look off. I think about, you know, God. I think about my kids, you know, I try and hold my breath. I do everything I can, because, you know, it's not really that nice to laugh in someone's face. But as you can tell, sometimes you just can't hold it.
But the losing never stays. It's like the sun going down on me.
Oh, yuck!
So here's to you, Randy and Simon. What would we ever do without your honest opinion?
I hate to admit it, but I actually couldn't imagine doing a show without Paul or Randy now. And if this ever gets broadcast, I'll kill you.